Okay, it is February 14th, Valentine's Day, and we are at the Chief of Galadima Palace to celebrate with the women. We have aged women and widows here. We brought wrappers, we brought cake to share love, and that is what Valentine is all about. Thank you, Linda Hope Initiative. And I am Change Podcast Crew for making it possible.
Our organization is Linda Hope Initiative. Five years ago, and this is Valentine's Day for young people to celebrate with them, and we've been in touch with them, wanting to invite them to celebrate with us today, because today is a special day, because most of them have been neglected in the society. They don't care about the age we men, and we choose to take it upon ourselves to always put a smile on the face. So we brought cake and wrappers to celebrate with them. That's why we are here.
Tom, first and foremost, I want to appreciate you. Because I believe that in everything, all of us should be happy. And at the same time, I want to appreciate you to welcome all of you.
Thank you.
You are all welcome.
Thank you.
Yes, just as you earlier said, today is a very special day. It's a Valentine's Day. It is our duty as human beings to show love to each other. And whoever desire, in his or her mind, to show love. The word of God says, love your neighbor, just as you love yourself. I want to say that this simple act is the act of God. And for you to have initiated this program, the Lord will honor the Lord. The Lord will honor you. The gift that you have brought to offer to widows, God is so concerned about the widows. God is so concerned about the orphans. These are the less privileged in the society. And whoever that has a concern for such people, the Lord himself come down by his power to answer prayers. It is in our own turn that God will grant your happiness.
Amen.
For you to have brought this love to these widows, this poor widows, just as you said, some of them have been neglected in society. They are hopeless. But once in a while like this, they are called upon. They feel belonging. They feel that yes, there are people that have been inside and that has been there. Once again, God will bless you.
Amen.
All my brothers, God will bless you, my sisters. The Lord will bless you and keep us together. Give you long life, prosperity, and good health. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you, people. It is not easy at all for giving all of us a clothes. What a great gift is this, to clothe ourselves. As you did this thing for us, so shall our Lord Almighty clothe you people in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We want to thank you. Our Lord is a faithful Jehovah. Next year coming 2021, oh Lord, you will fill their pockets in hundredfold.
Amen.
They will give us many things, many tangible things will come out from them.
Amen.
We will live and testify it again.
Amen.
In Jesus' most powerful name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Ta nuna masoya kauna, to wannan madan din ta kira mu ta nuna mu da kauna, da turmin a tamfa da alherin ta da kai muna. Mun gode wa Allah da ya nuna mana wannan ranar Allah ya maimaita mu, inda ka fi da kaɗan Allah mai da dukkan sa'a. Ubangiji Allah ya ƙara mana lafiya da zama da rayuwa, abin da Allah ya maimaita mana wannan ranar. You will not never obey in this world. You use your hand, carry your grandchildren.
Amen.
Your grandchildren will feed you.
Amen.
As you are feeding old people, they will see the green and red.
Amen.
You cannot pick up your days in the name of Jesus. You will not enter a road where there is danger. God will guide you. They are coming. Thank you, leader, who initiated.